Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, I have something a little bit different. And I would say special.
I mean, although every episode is special.
These are the OG Air Jordan 16s from 2001. And because Air Jordan 15s were so poorly received and did really bad in sales, not many people were anticipating the 16s to do well in the market. However, upon release, they have sold out very quickly, at least the black varsity red colorway. In fact, I couldn't buy my pair through the regular stores, so I had to go through a seller on eBay to purchase mine. And today's video isn't going to cover the technical aspects or details of the shoes, but rather I'm going to focus on how well they held up over time. Because it's been 17 years. Wow, even 17 years since these originally released. That's amazing. I mean, time flies. I used to wear these quite a bit when I first purchased them, but for about last 15 years, I put them away in the storage. And I decided to take them out last week, and I wore them for 2 straight days around the office and around my house. And I have some results to share with you guys. First, the good part is that the main shoes have held up quite well. All of the components of the sneakers have held up. Nothing fell apart, as you guys can see. And also, obviously the clear soles have yellowed over time, but they aged quite well. I mean, they aged into this light beige color, kind of similar to the crew neck sweatshirt that I'm wearing. Nothing like the Jordan 11s or the 5s or the 6s that turn like piss yellow. Now onto the bad part. So the traction on these sneakers have gotten worse over time. I mean, they were never good to begin with originally, but I almost slipped twice while just walking around the streets. I mean, it did rain here in Seattle, so maybe that was kind of an extreme test. The cover or the shrouds that the 16s came with, although the actual cover itself is fine, these plastic things that hold the shrouds intact with the sneakers have broke off. These were never used by me, and they just sat in the box the entire time, like entire time I owned these. And I was just shocked to find that these broke off on its own. Although I was happy to find that these were still wearable after 17 years. If you are looking for the 16s in the varsity red colorway, I would not recommend you guys to go purchase the OG 2001s. These have been retroed once in 2008 as part of the countdown pack. That's probably held up even better than these. That's what you should go for. So thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. And until next time, guys, cheers.